First, we will draw the feather of bird, curved shape from the upside and triangular shape from this side, like this. We will draw bird feather. Now from this point, we will draw neck of the bird, make a curved line and give it the shape of lower body, like this, and connect this line with feather line. Now make a point here like this and draw a slanting line. One more slanting line in this way and one more slanting line. This is tail of the bird. Make four slanting lines and connect all the slanting lines with curves like this. Add beak and a eye. Now we will add some branches, flowers and leaves around the bird like this. Sketching is complete. Now we will do outline. I am using a gel pen to do outline. Use only a waterproof gel pen and erase pencil marks after outline. Erasing pencil marks is a necessary step, don't miss it. Now we will draw pattern with the same pen. First draw some curved line in the wing of bird like this. Now add small U shapes in curved lines. Add some zigzag lines in this way and make some standing lines like this. Make this zigzag line double and add some pattern like this. Add some curve patterns like this. Now I make this curve line double. Add pattern in beak. Similar pattern we will add in bird body as we have drawn in wing. Now pattern in tail. First we will make all the lines double. Here I have changed my pen. I am using 0.3 tip pen for a fine line. If you don't have this pen, no worries, you can use any pen, but make sure your pen should be waterproof. Now again a thick line, up and down side curve line, we will draw in tail. Now we will draw fine lines between these up and down curves with 0.3 gel pen. Here we will change the direction of lines like this. In this way we will complete the pattern in tail. Now pattern on flower. Make the flower curve line double and draw U shapes outside of this curve line. Now we will draw pattern in leaf like this. Just draw slanting lines only in half leaf. Patterns are complete. Now we will color our drawing. Basically, to color Madhubani drawings, we use watercolors or acrylic paints. But today I am using brush pens. These colors are very easy to use and good for beginners. First, black color in eye. The tip of brush pen is very sharp and easily you can color with the help of brush pen in small patterns. In tail, do not color in double lines. Finally, coloring part is complete and the bird is looking beautiful. Now here I am adding an additional step. This step is completely optional. I have taken an acrylic white color paint and my mandala tool. If you don't have mandala tool, no worries, you can use toothpick for this step. Now we will add some dots in blue color like this. If you are not comfortable, you can skip this step. Here we will add three dots together like this. So guys, I hope you like this tutorial. Please share your valuable comments and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And if you want to learn dot mandala step by step tutorials, we have uploaded on our channel. Do check it once. So this is the final picture of our Madhubani painting. You can frame it also and decorate your walls. Thanks for watching.